One of the best thing about fishing for wild brook trout is the awesome places you get to go to try to catch them. Most of the fish are small like this little guy. But when the views look like this, it's hard to complain, even if you don't catch anything. On this trip, I didn't have any luck at the falls, but I saw this awesome place on the way down and decided to give it a try. Ah. A beautiful little brook trout. Thanks for playing, buddy. But the real surprise came next.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good one.